Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to enable or disable keyboard sounds on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. This is the click sound every time you tap a key. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn keyboard sounds on or off, open the Settings app first and scroll down and select Sound and Haptics from the list. Within here, look for the option called Keyboard Feedback and tap on this. Now find the toggle switch called Sound. All you need to do is use the toggle switch to the right of this to either turn on or turn off the keyboard clicking sounds. And so that is how to enable or disable keyboard sounds on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.